Hello everybody, today we are playing Kirby and the Forgotten Land, and yeah, so Trigger's here with me playing it. So this is the next world, so I'm guessing we're going to complete this one, that. This and then probably this. Right, let's go to level one then. I think this is part four. Right. Big Ben. There we go. Okay. All right. All right. So. Sadly, Fox couldn't join us because she's got to study for exam. Although Fox is still here though, just studying. Doesn't work. What do we have to do there? Am I supposed to get a snow ability? Right, let's do this. Right.
Well, have you done it a certain amount of times?
Yeah. Yes! Right. Right, grab that. Grab that fruit there.
Yeah.
There you go. Right, we're gonna go in here. Yes. You seem to be doing good with Waddledees. Oh, bloody drifting. Max, use the cat flap. What's down here? Yes. We're doing really good.
Yeah.
Right, let's go through here. Hold on, I've got him.
Odyssey, isn't it?
Oh. Oh, Cherry, come over here, grab it. We right. Yeah, I saw the crack in the wall. There you go, that's all of the hidden waddle bees. So we're doing good so far. Unlike yesterday. Yesterday we had to backtrack. And I really don't want to do that today. Oh, ice cream. Yeah, that's it. Right, let's go. Let's end this. That looks good. Alright, so we're just going to head on over here now. Dutty! Hello, baby! You alright? Let's go. Yes. There you go, that's it. Oh.
Wait, him up.
Oh. You need this over here. Oh, too late, I got it. Wait a minute, what is up here? Sorry. Oh! There we go, we got two waddle bees now.
Underground or something.
I think it's like a train station thingy.
Underground one.
Right, we need to head back. Great. Fan? Oh, it's a cone. Just recolored. Right. Oh, yes. Let's go. Well, that's that. Done. That's another level down.
Yep. Level one tomorrow?
How?
Level one tomorrow or level one tonight?
It means.
Are you joking?
The world.
Another level.
No, you've completed a level. You've got to complete the world, you see, today. Is that happening?
Yeah.
Oh. How many levels are in the world then?
No clue.
When you're waiting for them, it shouldn't be long.
I think there's like two more after this. I'm doing all of them in a separate video.
Alexa, turn on all the lights. Makes you doze off, doesn't it, playing this?
Yeah.
It does me.
It's cause how?
It's because it helps you relax.
I bet that one of the challenges on this is defeat all of the enemies. This is going to be like nearly impossible.
I mean, looking at it, cars again.
What's the price?
There's a lovely GCR on there at the minute. Free door. $3,500.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're dead.
A lot of money going on it.
It is.
I was pressing jump. Oh, was it A? Oh, yeah, it was. Great. I know you're back.
Do this.
If Kirby dies, it's game over. But if you die, it's fine. Thank you. Look at me. I'm a spiky. No. How doesn't blowing it up break it? What's this? Oh, bottle cap. Oh! This is so cool.
Anyone who gets near away, I'll spike them.
Right. Where have we got to go then? Try and make this as quick as and as least painful as possible. We need to find a way to kill him. Oh, it's a timer, isn't it? Right. That's another Waddle Dee. And that's another one. What's over there? Ah. I think we might need fire, but I don't think I've seen fire anywhere. Oh, right up here. Hold on. Alright, let's go. Convenient, isn't it? There we go. I think we'll be perfectly fine for Waddle Dees. Oh, wait. That's Carol. Uh-oh. Yes. Not that we're going to be able to upgrade it. Not until the final part. Oh. Right. Wait, can we go under here? Oh, we can. Oh, I know what we gotta do. Right. Let's go. There we go. Done.
Yeah.
Yeah, we saved all of them again. Yeah, we should be perfectly fine. Whenever anyone says mouthful now, I'm just going to think of Kirby. Another level down.
Sorry.
How? Okay. Multi's definitely tired. So, here we go, on the bridge, oh dear. We've just got this one and then one more, which is a boss fight. Just hit the 30 minute mark. Got him. We've literally fought him so many times. Honestly, we fought him in every part apart from part two, I think. No, I think we've fought him every single episode, including the demo, aka part one. There we go. Right, you need that. Get the turkey. Hold on. I need him. Let's do this. Hold on a minute. Where would you get the cone? Where's the cone? I don't know. Let's just go. I'm sure that you won't be joining me next time. Basically,
oh,
just
I sit down all day.
We've literally fought this one so many times as well. After the video's taken, you don't have to do anything. I have to edit the whole thing. Let's do this.
What?
Intro, outro, logo. You're dead. You just gotta wait. You'll be back in a second. Look. Look at your health bar in the corner. Look, you're back in a minute. Press that button that's showing on the screen. There you go. Yes! What do you want, Lottie? Oh, it's a time challenge. Call. Yeah, we need to restart. realise that it was a time challenge. Hold on. Wait. Boss. Yep. Why two? Is he too easy? You take one and I'll take one. Right, one more level to go now. Wait. Let's go. Alright, I think we're going to go back to Waddle Dee Town first and heal you up.
I'm trying to stay awake while I'm struggling.
You won't be playing tomorrow. Right, how many Waddle Dees do we need? Oh, we've done it. Don't know who that is. This game kind of just focuses on the Waddle Dees a bit. I mean, the second player is literally like a bandana Waddle Dee. We'll get ourselves healed up and then we'll face the boss. You don't have to do anything now, for a little bit. Right, there you go. Right, full health now. Here you go. Right. Because he's snow, I'm gonna go with fire. Oh, is this, what's his name? King Dedede? Yeah.
Big boss.
Huh?
It's a big boss.
No. Hope this isn't the final battle. Oh, it shouldn't be. This can't be the final battle, it's so easy. Oh, he's dead.
Very dumb.
For this episode, yeah. Look, he's got up again. I think I've seen this in the trailer before. She was annoying anyway. I knew there'd be more. So, that's it for today's episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Trigger's literally dead. he's bored. So tomorrow it's just gonna be me. Hope you enjoyed. My name is PMG5. Please subscribe and peace.